Kim Kardashian dollars in a trash bag after a night of partying from Vegas was questioned by the FBI that night. She allegedly said 10 years ago she was in Vegas with Lo wanted by authorities because he allegedly embezzled $4.5 billion from the state fund. It is said that during that evening, Lo won a lot of money, and that she then gave it to the Kardashian.